with flowered leis, and the native colorful waist sash and grass skirt complete the native costume. The back pieces represent decorative shields surrounded by 7 dozen white plumes, and the top of the back pieces will be hand-painted tiki heads. On each side of the tiki head, a flaming torch burns in tribute to the great Hawaiian king Kamehameha I, and of course Captain Danielewicz portraying King Kamehameha I. They say Aloha Hawaii, and in Hawaiian, Phil Sheridan, we must say mahalo to the Polish-American string band, or thank you
right
for the presentation.
Here it is, Polish-American string band.